Now we have to find the real monster.